Smells really bad out here, like smoke. You know, smoke from fires, campfires in the concentration camp. So it makes it hard to breathe. I wonder why I wake up sick. I'm watching poor Peggy stay with me, you know, looking for her son. Is a nightmare for her. They don't make it easy for you guys to pluck out your loved ones out here. I had no idea it was that such of a hellhole. So if you have mental illness and you're on hard drugs, they won't help you until you get off hard drugs. And they put you in this neighborhood so you get on hard drugs, because the medical shit doesn't work very well. If it did, you know, we wouldn't have this shit show. Unbelievable what she's going through. I mean, she's doing so much work to save her son. Daisy loves her. Daisy absolutely loves her. So adorable, poor Daisy. Gets up in the middle of the night to check, see if she's still there, you know? Hey, Daisy, did you want to jump down? Daisy?